my fellow Americans. With me, as always, is my anger translator, Luther.
Hi.
Now, the first year of my second term has been a challenge.
Cluster!
Tonight, I'd like to address the concerns of the American people over what they perceive as the U.S. government spying on their digital and electronic activities.
Man, y'all some deluded, self-important motherfuckers if you think we interested in your deviant porn-watching asses.
I can assure you, the American people, we are not reading every individual email. Rather, we're searching for keywords that would indicate a threat.
And don't worry, everybody, those keywords are not girl-on-girl, anal, squirting. Plopping!
Plopping?
What the f*** is plopping, you dirty mother f***?
These keywords are being used, amongst other things, to prevent terrorists from using weapons of mass destruction.
Not prevent you from watching videos of ass destruction!
Now, these policies have already foiled numerous terrorist plots.
These are not the kind of plots that y'all are used to, like when a guy comes in the door with his penis in a pizza box and a lady sucks on it.
I assure you that the country's gotten safer since the end of the Bush era.
And I ain't talking about the president.
These policies have allowed us to probe and penetrate into the deep... Luther, just what I'm trying to say is that there have been numerous terrorist cells fingered.
Luther, why are you trying to undermine the president with your juvenile sexual innuendo?
The average American has nothing to fear from these policies.
Now, if we was drone-striking perverts, our country would look like Mad Max Beyond Thunderdome right about now. I'm talking about a post-apocalyptic nightmare.
Thank you, and good night.
Go to sleep, y'all.
Flopping?
Oh, yes, sir. That's when you...
Oh. Y'all are some sick motherfuckers.